A creative way to take care of kids, a local retired furniture manufacturer found a solution to keep the kids of first responders safe while in child care. Local YMCAs are using his invention across Orange County.
CBS2's Michelle Gilley shows us what a creative idea it is.
He's an inventor and a volunteer. So when the Orange County YMCA needed a solution for social distancing in their child care centers, Tony Spriggs had the answer.
They're very basic. Just glue the PVC together. The difficult part was to sew the canvas because the tarps weren't the right size.
When the call went out for a need to take care of the kids of first responders and essential workers, the YMCA was there. But the organization first had to come up with a plan to keep children and staff members safe.
So as when it got to 10 and it required social distancing, what we call stable groups, where the same children are in the same group with the same kids every day, don't cross-pollinate. We needed a better way to keep them separated. So we called Tony and said, is there any way you could help us to keep these kids separated?
Tony Spriggs, a 30-year YMCA volunteer, is a retired furniture manufacturer. He went straight to the sewing machine in his San Clemente garage and designed these portable classroom dividers for YMCA child care sites across the county. And he's paid for it all.
The first design I put together, I thought, you know, all these rooms are open and airy and they have a great time in here. I put clear plastic in there. And I took it into one of the sites to get it tested, and actually all the providers just started laughing because they knew first thing the kids were going to do is put their hands on it, put their faces on it. So I had to come up with something a little different. I did this, and it was kid approved.
Last week, Tony Spriggs dividers were installed at a YMCA gym in Fullerton. This is for healthcare workers at a nearby hospital who need a quiet and semi-private place to rest and to shower.
Back in class, what was once a big room is now divided into two, and the walls have been jazzed up with kids' artwork and inspirational sayings. In Mission Viejo, Michelle Gilley, CBS 2 News.